Central Iowa community already on edge is receiving even more disturbing news tonight.
Boone County officers are investigating a new report of stranger danger. Patrick Bell on the story, new at 10.
Yeah, Stacy and Kevin, Boone police detectives are searching tonight for a man they believe tried to lure a 10-year-old boy into his vehicle.
A grieving city.
Makes me sick to my stomach.
More bad news.
So what was your first reaction?
I'll kill somebody.
Just days after the body of kidnapped teenager Kathleen Shepherd was found in Boone County.
It's just sick. With everything that's been going on in Dayton, it's just sad.
Boone police officers are investigating a new report of stranger danger.
As a mother, makes you hang on tighter to your kids, not let them go too far away from you.
Monday night, in the 2000 block of Crawford Street, detectives say a man driving a gray minivan asked a 10-year-old boy if he'd like to see his puppy.
He got away from the situation. And called authorities, reported to us, let us look into it.
Chief William Scare says the boy and his parents did the right thing and alerted police immediately. However, officers haven't yet found the vehicle or the suspect.
And I think it's important that the parents talk to their children about incidents like this. And an important thing is report it to authorities right away so that we can look into it.
Some parents are furious, worried about another potential predator targeting their children.
Talk to them consistently about not talking to strangers and, you know, who to go to if something happens like that, and make sure they're just well aware of it.
All the kids running around, you can't even let them go on their own anymore.
And since investigators have a vague description of both the suspect and his vehicle, they're asking for your help tonight. If you have any information that may assist officers and help them find that white man driving a gray minivan, call Boone police immediately, Stacy.
Okay, Patrick, thank you.